Hi everyone, in this video we'll learn how to use REST APIs in Unity. Let's start. First, I created sample data for myself from the mock API. This data consists of level, X, and ID. After that, we need to import the simple JSON file into our project. You can put it in the plugin folder. I'll also share this file with you. You can find the link in the description. Now let's create a script and open it. First, we add the libraries we'll use. These are UnityEngine.networking and UnityEngine.ui. Next, we create a string variable named URL and give the API link. Then I create level text and X text objects to show my data. After that, we create an IEnumerator method. Then we create Unity Web Request object inside this method to get data. And we return Send Web Request. After that, we check the connection with result. If we get an error, we print it. If we don't get an error, we assign the value to a string variable. And we parse this data using JSON node. After that, we assign the parsed data to text objects. The number 0 here represents the index. We can assign the index to a variable and run it dynamically. So let's create an integer variable and replace the zeros with the index. And last step, we call this method using startCoroutine in the start method. The code part is done. Then go back to the Unity and assign the script we created to a game object and drag the level and X objects. Let's test it now. As you can see, we got the values. Now let's change the index and test it again. As you can see, we got different values. That's it. If you like this video, please subscribe, also leave a comment. See you on the next video.